those that forgot the roots of country music, this is Rebel Radio.
Hey, Jesco, I've been listening to your radio station. What the fuck are you talking about? You sound like you're fucked up on moonshine. What are you drinking in there?
Well, if it ain't white whiskey, it's not working here no more. You got to get the corn before the corn gets to crying where weeds don't grow. This is Outlaw Hillbillies will rock your shit. Get your finger off my trigger because it's hairy. Might blow him, kill both of us, baby. Out there making that honey. If you're that sweet enough, you can fly this way, honey, and you can give us some of your time and get in here and get your work done and keep me covered. I smoke one, which is a cigarette's legal. Y'all having a good time out there, man.
It don't hurt anymore. All my teardrops I've tried, no more walking the floor with that old burning inside. Just to think it could be, time has opened the door. It's so wonderful now, it don't hurt anymore. No need to deny, I wanted to cry the day you said we were through. But now that I find you're out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before. It's so wonderful now. hurt anymore. We're through, but now that I find you're out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before. It's so wonderful now, it don't hurt anymore.
How y'all doing out there? I'm pretty fucked up here there in this studio, and I got one good one going on, man. We've been partying all day right here. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with the Rebel Radio, because I'll back up all these legends and country heroes.
Get out of my car, 'cause baby, you sure gave Rabbit this cat. Hey!
Because country music should fight the establishment, not become it. This is Rebel Radio.
My daddy told me when I was a young boy, he said, Jesse, if you're going to get a buzz and get fucked up and get ripped out of the frame, it's best to do it home. That way you can save your money and get to do it tomorrow again. But if you go to jail, you're going to have to spend that money to get out on. Then are you going to have a hangover and broke for not listening to your daddy?
Little guitar and sing songs about all the places that I've seen. Your country loving and your country cooking done blow my mind and set me free. You took away all my urge to roam. All I wanna do is just hang around home, cause you took all the rambling out of me. Now I wound up down here at Monroe. Something I'm never gonna figure out, it's true. But your sweet love settled me down, made me quit all my rambling round. Now all I wanna do is sit home and go with you. And last night I heard a freight train through my window, and I couldn't help thinking that I heard that whistle scream. Now that old lonesome sound don't make me itch and wanna move around, because you took all the rambling. Just hang around home, cause you took all the rambling out of me. One more time, sing it, son. You took all the rambling out of me, girl. With the finest loving I ever seen.
Country music from before country turned into twangy pop sung by frat boys. This is Rebel Radio.
Have you ever huffed airplane glue? Seem like it take you higher and high test? That would be a contest between them two. One's got wings and one don't. And the one don't have wings stay high all the time. And the one's got wing crashes. Because he runs out of gas. That shit'll fry your brain. When the bag dries on your face, you pass out. And man, you're a goner. But the high test keep you walking taller.
I'm a charger that charges through the night. Like an orange bolt of lightning, passing everything in sight. I'm the best pal the Duke boys ever had. I'm thunder on the highway, looking bad, bad, bad. I'm a knight, like the kind in shining armor, with my polished body gleaming. I'm a fighter and a charmer. If trouble comes your way, just ask for me. My friends all know me as General Lee. I'm the General Lee, a pistol pumping, steel belted cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. We'll cross the field and we'll be running free. They'll eat us with compliments of me, the General Lee. I'm a hero, and that's how I'll make you feel when you're riding shotgun with me and the law is at your heels. I'm glory bound, but when the chase is done, I'll take off through the mountains and have fun, fun, fun. I've got style, tearing through the curves. Let my flag wave proudly to the people that I serve. I'm number one and I will always be the pride of the South, they call the General Lee. I'm the General Lee, a pistol pumping steel belted cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there, sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. I'll jump that pond and we'll be running free, and they'll go swimming compliments of me. The General Lee, the General Lee.
Well, the white liquor is the best because it's first, but if it's over 180, it's just better than all the rest, the regular liquor. And it's good whiskey, and it's guaranteed to kick butt. That means you got to put juice with it. We put grape juice with it and call it Purple Jesus.
Everything to make you happy I could do. Now you got me hating things I used to love to do. And it won't be long and I'll be hating you. Whatever happened to jealousy, or did you just grow tired of having me around you? I did everything to make you happy I could do. You got me hating things I used to love to do. It should be black and blue, but you just won't admit that we are through. Now you got me hating things I used to love to do.
Sequin wearing sack.
Well, it's your 1020 Sparkles.
Rebel Radio.
This is a radio station for people like the party and Bill Baumfarms like myself. And I'm going to give you Jesco's recipe for a good party. What you do, start burning some old furniture you don't have no use for. It's just dirtying up your yard and put in on her. And the fire will last all night long and you'll get a better buzz instead of going out on the road. You got it all her together, man. And you just start drinking and start rocking and have a ball.
country. Ain't country. It's corporate. Rebel. Radio.
And this is the stories I want to really tell you. Now, you people might believe in UFOs, and you might not, but seeing is believing. I had a barbecue cookout with my friends. One went to the shit house, and I was on a break smoking me a good doobie, which is good ass-kicking skunk. And I was drinking me some of that clear water, man. And I said, hey, I need for two people here, and it was six steaks on the grill. I got to thinking. No wonder that motherfucker's up there shitting. He eat all six of them, left me one. That ain't fair. Well, and he comes back. I swear, and I pray my hand to God, I did not steal the rest of those steaks. I said, then why'd you have to go shit for? He says, I promise, Jesco, I'm your buddy. I did not steal all those steaks. Hey, something going on here ain't right, but the alien had stolen them. I'm going to go track that son of a bitch down to find him that eat my steaks and stole them without asking, and I'm going to butcher him up like one and fry his ass. I get out in the woods and I'm with the knife, and I'm all stirk and pissed off because my steaks is gone. I had to pay big money for it. I said, there goes that son of a bitch. He got my goddamn steaks. He looks back at me and about shits himself. You look like you really want to stick me. Oh, I did, because I can't eat you unless I get you on the fire and cook you like that. And he jumps over in the weeds. Stay out or be carried out. Ain't nothing this holler worth dying for. Stay out or be carried out. No trespassing.
The same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need to change. Somebody told I don't think Hank done it this way. Look at
this is my advice on how to please a woman. Don't ever argue with them, because you won't have a chance to get your word in. And three, a husband don't have a chance. Sex, drugs, and money. That's all a woman lives for. This station is a mind blower. It takes you from sadness to happiness. And it's a guarantee to blow your mind, because Jesco fills your heart full of love and a mind full of joy. Because when you do see something that pretty, you're walking off leaving, you will miss it. But you won't forget him when he throws his one back to you. And it's cool as hell, man. It's like letting your horse out of the barn ain't there. You just hear the horse trotting. That's me.
I look for trouble and I find. I don't know how. I'm at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't it been long like this? Can't live it all like this. Can I think that? You know the story about the jailhouse lock. Don't wanna do it, but just don't get caught. They got them all in a jailhouse, baby.
When you got the shits down here, in these part of the countries, man, north, south, west, or east, or west, this is the best way to cure your bowels and get them unlocked. Go out and get the biggest tree you can find if you can get your arms around it. Make sure you do, because you want to hold your hands on the other side. And take 10 deep breaths and squeeze that tree just as hard as you can. Then let it out. And I guarantee you, you'll shit just like you're a newborn baby. It's the best way to relieve your bowels from being locked. If you can't find the key.
Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run. Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I've got, take care of me. I'm drowning in a whiskey river, bathing my memory mind in the wetness of its soul, feeling the amber current flowing from my mind, and leaving heart you left so cold. Whiskey River, take my mind. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me. Of it so, feeling the amber current flowing from my mind, and leaving the heart you left so cold. Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me.
progressive politics, and break dancing. Yeah.
All to you radio listeners out there, wherever you at, may this to be a good deed and help to you. Drink more good whiskey, and you feel less pain. And I guarantee you, you can dance and sing and be the happiest person on the planet. It don't matter who you are. Whatever you do is your business. If it makes you happy, do it.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Back off them hogs. 10-4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear.
Cause we got great big cars.
Negatory, Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Hey, rubber duck to Sodbuster, come on there. Yeah, 10-4, Sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
We're turning it up on Rebel Radio. We love you to death because I was born to be wild as a rebel child without any cause. And I'm drinking whatever's in front of me because she left a note on the door. You sleeping on the porch, you come home drunk one more time. Get some good country music going on, and I guarantee you're going to love this station. This is Rebel Radio. Bless your soul.
Well, you pick the tune and you slap the bass. I play the rhythm. Hey, but we gotta get with it. Got no time to wait. Well, we gotta get with it. We're gonna rock it tonight. We gotta get with it. Everything's alright. We gotta get with it. Get some love tonight. Get with it. We'll be right back. gotta get with it on the rocket tonight. We gotta get with it, everything's alright. We gotta get with it on the rocket tonight. We gotta get with it, everything's alright. We gotta get with it on the rocket tonight.
Real, real country, Rebel Radio.
Well, my daddy told me one time, he said, son, you got two heads, one between your legs and one on your shoulders, and ain't one of them got a leg of sense. And I said, you know why, daddy? He says, why, son? I said, because I'm living with two nuts right around the corner from an asshole.
For a backwoods gal was she, and for chopping down a tree, she was handy with an axe and she was smart. Ooh, but I should have passed her by when she waved and hollered high. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Ooh, when she promised to be mine, I cut 90 logs of pine for a little cabin in our world apart. All our dreams are heaven bound till she tore that cabin down. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Like a buzzsaw rips a pole, she made sawdust of my soul. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She was limber and for timber she was fine, but her lips were poison oak and turpentine. She was seasoned, I was green, yes, my darling lumber queen, wind me round her finger like a clinging vine. Now I hang around the shack, just a lonesome lumberjack, might have known her heart was wooden from the start. When she snatched away her charms, there were splinters in my arms. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. When she rolled me down that hill and she run me through the mill, she made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
Because country is gone sissy. Rebel Radio.
I huffed enough gas, filled my rocket ship three times powerful than a space shuttle, and I smoked more than a train. It hauls out the black gold, which keeps the lights on in my home, and food on my table, and shoes on my feet, and a coat on my back. And that's all I get to say because that's all I've got left.
I can burn a cigarette, spend a cigar too, but when it comes to dip and snuff, I simply flat refuse. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Did all at once, up I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff. It looked so good there in the can, just had to try a pipe. About half of it went down my throat, I started turning white. I tried your smile with all my might. I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my dead giveaway, an upset stomach hit. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible taste of stuff. I tried once a bunch of bunches when I lost my love. I did my best with you, but I just couldn't do it. Then all of one stuff I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. Now I have a little friend who likes to sniff his stuff. He also loves to dip it. Really likes that stuff. He grinned just like a possum, but it run right down his chin. That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible taste and stuff. I tried once a bunch of bunches when I lost my love. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff.
I had a tumor on the right side of my brain and a blood clot on the left. And I told the doctor that I had an appointment with. He says, there's not much we can do for you that we can help you with. He said, because I tell you why, going in on your brain is a dangerous operation. It's a 50-50 chance you might stay and you might get to come back. I said, well, if you can't help me, doctor, why can't I be my doctor and help myself and smoke me a miracle joint called the Miracle Pot Marijuana? And I smoked that joint, which held it in my lungs, and it took oxygen to my brain. It gave the tumor the munchies. And he slides over on the left side and eats the blood clot up, and then I get better.
We got some good country music tonight. We ain't already gone out of here because we're not stoned to the fact y'all people think we're ripped out of frame sound funny. Give me a good rebel yell. Hell yeah!
Storms brewing in this heart of mine. This ain't no crazy dream. I know that it's real. You're someone else's love now. You're not mine.
Hope
y'all getting crazy out there, because I'm really getting fucked up and ripped out of the frame. I'm 20,000 years old, so how could I be wrong? Bunch of drunk assholes. You're going to wake up and wonder what the fuck happened to you. With Rebel Radio, with Jesco. Now, how could I be right if I'm wrong?
Our little boy is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. His fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. I'll spell out all the hurting words and turn my head when I speak, 'cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheek. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little J-O-E will be going away. I love you both and this will be pure A-G-double-L for me.
I'm going to tell you what I'm going to put on my tombstone. No more pussy I'll eat, no more whiskey I'll drink. On your tombstone you will read, here lays a legend one of a kind with that rebel call out of calls, laying cold in the dust.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride, sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed, but I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide,
where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I am still around. I'll always be around and around and around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again and again and again and again.
I robbed some grocery stores. I thought it was a thrill because they had what I wanted. I couldn't afford it, so I went in and took it. And to get high on, you know, what I'm saying, to get a buzz was lighter fluid, which I was hooked on it like the gas, too. So when the store was robbed, they found the whole case lighter fluid gone. They know that I stole it because I took a whole case of it so I'd have enough to do me, which was 24 cans. And I'd huff a can a day to get the full flick buzz I needed. And that's how I become in trouble. So I done my time, learned from that not to do it again. There ain't much of a squirrel, but I tell you, they're damn good eating. And you can get one leg off the squirrel, you got a bite, which is really good. But the brain part of the squirrel is better than a whole squirrel. I call it soul food for the hillbillies. And you can also take their tail and settle as a roach clip as you smoke Mary Jane.
This is Rebel Radio.